Kumusta kayo? Mabuhay and welcome back to MGN Dieco. Ako po si Ovela and today I'm gonna be reacting to another Idol Philippines edition 2019. We are Sunday and I wanted to react to two of them and this is my second one and it is Alisa Quijano. And she will be singing Araw Gabi. Araw Gabi. It's a song that Regine Velasquez sung multiple times. And she also sang it on the Wish bus. So let's discover who Alisa Quijano is together. Let's go. Oh, wait. But before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon, so don't hesitate to check it out. Wow! Cool girl! Ooh, that... Oh!
What's your name?
Alisa Quijano po.
Cute.
Alisa Quijano. Ilang taon ka na, Alisa?
I'm 26 po.
26 years old. Ano ba ang ginagawa natin sa life?
Right now po, tinatapos ko po yung medical technology.
I just love the po. I just love that you guys utilize po almost at the end of every sentence. It's just so polite, you know, and respectful. I love it.
Technology course ko po. Kasi saan? Nag-stop po ako.
Bakit ka yes, nag-stop?
Po. Well, that time po kasi, na-in love po ako sa isang singer din po na katulad ko. And kilala rin po siyang singer.
So. Gusto ko malaman sino ito. Sino ito?
Si Charisse po.
Okay, so it is true. It is true. Before I even reacted to this video, someone left a comment about the fact that Alisa Quijano was Jake Zyrus's, so aka Charisse Pepenko's, ex. And you know, I was like, nah, come on. So I don't know if it was true, and I thought that maybe they would mention it in this video, and it is true. Ooh, look at you go, Jake Zyrus.
Marami akong na-sacrifice.
Hey, it's true.
Kasi I stopped singing, nawala yung Alisa na kilala ko. I was just giving my all, na parang nakalimutan ko na yung sarili ko. After the breakup, nung medyo nakaka-move on na ako, I learned a lot from that relationship. Alam ko na ang hirap din ng pinagdaanan niya. And I believe pareho kami natuto sa mga pagkakamali namin. Ngayon, I'm pursuing my...
Strange, she reminds me a little bit, just a little bit of Morissette Amon. Just a little bit, you know her face? Also, man, I'm not a fan of contacts. You know, colored contacts is just, it's so obvious that you're wearing, you know, colored contacts because the eye looks weird. And I don't know, man, like, I just think that people should be proud of the color of their eyes. I don't know. I mean, there's nothing wrong, obviously, wearing contacts. I mean, it's like clothes. You just want your eyes to look different, like people who want the color of their hair to be different. It's just my taste, you know. It's just the eye looks weird to me.
Dreams. I'm becoming.
It doesn't look natural.
I really am. Kaya nga bumalik ako ng school and kumakanta ako ulit. Now that I've shared my story for the first time, this is the time na I'm leaving my past behind. Ito na ako.
Nice dress.
Oo nga.
I'm good. Sobrang happy po ako right now kasi I'm finally, pursuing again my dreams.
May jowa ka ng bago?
Yes po, meron
po. Yes,
tara, supportive po siya, nandyan po siya.
Talaga?
Yes po.
Lamig ng kamay mo, brad.
What just happened there? What just happened there? Why did Billy Crawford salute that guy? Did they talk about her boyfriend or something? Her fiance or whatever? It's possible, right?
At least okay ka na ngayon. So we're happy. Okay. So anong kakantahin mo para sa amin?
Araw Gabi po.
Oh,
Ano yung
araw, gabi? Narinig ko yun, magaling yung kumanta nun.
Sobrang fanay po ako nung kumanta nun. Yung bang akin?
Araw, gabi.
Okay, see? That was in Tagalog, right? But I'm pretty sure that Regina Velasquez was joking, saying, "What? Araw gabi? What is that song? I don't know that song." Regina Velasquez. Like she's not familiar with that song. Uh-huh. By Regina Velasquez. Yep. Whew, it's tough.
Di biro ang sumulat ng awitin para sa'yo. Para akong isang sira ulong hilo at lito. Sampu man aking diksyonaryo kung ang tumay basta't isipin di mapapago ang damdamin ko sa'yo.
Beautiful, beautiful beginning. Really, like her voice is well controlled, you know. Soft, beautiful. I enjoy it. I'm enjoying it. But was this the smartest move, man? To sing a song by Regine Velasquez. I don't know, man. I don't know. Because her singing a song by Regine Velasquez tells me that she is very courageous. Because she is confident enough in herself to, you know, perform it well in front of the singer that actually, you know, sang that song. It's her song. So she's brave.
Nasa isip ka, napapanaginip ka, kahit saan magpunta. Araw, gabi, nalalasing sa tuwa, kapag kapiling ka, araw, gabi.
Holy smokes! Damn, son! Charisse Pepenko, aka Jake, rubbed off on Alyssa Quiano. This is crazy. She got pipes. I am very impressed. I was really apprehensive, you know, about the second part of the song where, you know, Regine starts belting, because the beginning it was soft and beautiful and she handled it really well. I was like, is she gonna be able to handle the belting part? Yes, yes she was.
Siguro ang hirap kumanta ng kanta ng kumakanta ka sa harapan ng kumanta ng kanta eh. Parang ganun. Hirap.
I love her falsetto. I love her softer side more than her belting voice. I don't know why. I mean, her belting voice is formidable as well, but I prefer her softer side. Regine Velasquez seems very, very proud and maybe a little bit killing, you know? Like that big smile of hers? So happy. See? The softness? Beautiful.
Grabe naman yun. Alam mo, actually, I have to tell you the truth. Pagka ganitong mga contest, tapos nandun ako, naa-uncomfortable ako pag kami kumakanta ng kanta ko. Kasi syempre, alam ko kung paano yun kinakanta eh. Eh minsan, pag kinakanta yung kanta ko, mataas na nga, itataas pa nila. So I get very, very uncomfortable. But I have to say, you did it perfectly. I love the way you sang it. You gave it your own twist.
Thank you.
Your own spin.
Your own version. Mm-hmm. I am so happy you're back. You're meant to do this.
Yeah, girl.
Naiiyak ba, James?
Yes, yes, yes. Alisa and Maddie so far are the strongest voices, I would say. Not the, you know, the most inspiring artists, but the strongest. And I feel like this is what the type of singer that Filipinos really look for, you know, because apparently Angelo Pineda, there are millions of Angelo Pinedas in the Philippines. Like, people kept telling me in the comment section that a lot of people can sing like Angelo Pineda in the Philippines, you know, like in the Philippines, the only way you can stand out, and if you want to stand out, is by nailing the belting part. Like, you need to have a strong, powerful voice, because, you know, most Filipinos try to mimic their idols, their legends, and their legends are Regine Velasquez, Jaya, Lani Misalucha, you know, big, big voices. It's unfortunate, in my opinion, you know, because a good singer is not measured by the power of his voice or by the way he or she belts, you know what I mean? Like, there are a lot of things that come into play. There is texture, there is emotions, there is energy, there is the story that you're telling, there is, you know, creativity. There's so many things going on, you know? So, yes, there are a lot of Angelo Pinedas out there in the Philippines, but I still thought that he captured my attention and he had an X factor that, for example, Alisa, she's an amazing singer, but she doesn't have that X factor that makes that little thing in me go, ooh, you know what I mean? I'm just impressed with her technical side, you know, like beautiful, like always on pitch and everything, but where is that X factor?
Gusto ko yung smile mo.
Yeah.
Nakakahawa. Your voice is very bright. I'm very happy with your performance, and you clearly have a great talent for singing.
Thank you.
Grabe yung patingin mo. Ulitin mo lang.
What's Vice Ganda doing? Does Vice Ganda think that James is hitting on Alisa Aquiano? Please, he's got his woman. She's gorgeous.
Okay. Ang galing mo. Actually, habang kumakanta ka, nahinto ako kasi may nag-text.
Meron po. Sino po yung nag-text?
Ang ganda ng boses mo.
Sabi?
Talaga.
Nakaka-in love. Gusto kitang makita.
Aww.
From letter C.
Jake.
H. A. R. O. Ma'am Chara. Gusto ka niyang makita. Kasi parang maganda raw kantahin mo yung ano, maalaala mo kaya theme song. Nako, very easy na to. Wala na akong sasabihin sa'yo. Gusto ko na nga bumoto agad.
Moira!
Never, ever, ever put your dreams on hold ever again.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is clearly for you. Sobrang galing.
Yes.
Thank you po.
Shall Moira go, is such a soft-spoken person.
Ikaw, ano?
Yes.
Yes!
Yes! Ako nag-iisip pa.
Super yes! Congratulations! You're going to
Idol City!
Congratulations!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank Careful, guys. This one, Alisa Aquiano, is one fierce competitor. Like, she's gonna be at the top, that's for sure. What's her name? Moira. Every time she speaks, I feel like there is a bunch of clouds that are hugging me. She is so soft and nice. She's going to make an amazing mother. I don't know. I just feel like she's gonna make an amazing mother. So what did you guys think of this performance? Her performance was just brilliant, right? Like from A to Z, she sang it beautifully. I just need that X factor, you know what I mean? I guess the X factor with her is maybe her soft voice. You know, she has a beautiful soft voice that I really enjoyed, but it wasn't enough for me, you know? I'm looking for more texture, for more tone, for more attitude, for more swag, for more, I don't know, something, because the Philippines, you know, they also have a lot of singers like that who can belt. I mean, just go on YouTube and type belting Filipinos and you'll see so many people, just regular people filmed with, you know, phones singing like this, you know what I mean? So where is that X factor? But yeah, this was a very interesting episode because she wasn't just a nobody, you know, she was the ex of a very, very, very popular Filipino artist. Okay, well, let me know in the comment section below your thoughts and I'll catch you guys in the next video as usual. Peace out. Thank you for watching, subscribe here, and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work, and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.